Yeah, dude, they have the Upppp shot. Upppp shot 41, fully automatic, regular ammo, magazine size 71. Holy shit!
71. Sorry. I don't know why. I guess I like the number 75. 71 round drum. I'd really love to shoot one of those guns in real life.
I know where you can.
Yeah, and where's that?
A coworker of mine has one. He has a Upppp shot. He has an MP40, an M1 Grand. Yeah.
You ain't talking.
Yeah, real shit. He has a Thompson.
Like an old, well, like World War Thompson.
Yes.
Shit, say that.
And they're all operational guns. And they're all fully automatic guns.
Yeah, and I sure as hell hope that they're fully legal.
They are fully legal. He's got his permits.
You know, there ain't nothing like sitting here playing a game, or I guess I can go ahead and start now.
Yep.
I was about to say, I guess I can go ahead and start now. And I'm like, you know, there ain't nothing like this, man. It's what, Friday night? It is Friday, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay, so it's Friday night, and I'm sitting here playing Sniper Elite 4 with my boy. You know, not a fat pinch of a Grizzly Wintergreen, and drinking a warm as piss vitamin water.
I got a fat pinch in. Okay, we got two suspicion over here. This is how you died last time you got caught.
Well, it's just for my pinch, I was thinking of just keeping it in front. So.
Okay, I got them all distracted. Where are you at? You need to get out of that area.
Wait, can I climb this chain?
Yes. Alright, we need to get out of this area. Did you just shoot?
No. I was still climbing because it was being a pain, because once I got to the top of that chain, they didn't want to let me go to the right.
Are you hearing those shots too?
No, I'm not hearing any shots.
Get out of the way! Fuck! Okay. Oh, you can't climb that.
I didn't realize I was in front of it.
We're gonna let them cool off before we go back over there.
What the hell kind of picture do you have?
What? M1934.
It didn't look like a well run.
Oh, remember I changed it out. It's... Oh, that hurt. Can we shut this thing off? Dude, I heard a gunshot, instantly got down.
Well, I did try to shoot that creeper.
Yeah, I know.
But then again, I shot it with the well log.
Well cleared. Oh, chain. What the fuck did you just pick up? Oh, it's a trench gun.
I don't remember having this gun.
Are they shooting at us?
I don't know. I don't even know where they are. I don't literally
think. That's not us they're shooting at. How the fuck is our cover blown?
My cover's not blown.
Mine was. Get out of the area. Shit, 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 shit. Yeah, they're shooting at someone else. Oh, there's non-enemy combatants over there. See that on your map?
Oh yeah, I see it.
Hold on, crouch, crouch, crouch. Remember, we don't need our cover balloon.
Okay, I was gonna use the pistol, but alright.
Save your well rods, because that's special ammo. Alright, let's go ahead and go from the back. Actually, no, our objective's right over here.
Want this blue circle?
Yep. Bro, those fucking friendlies nearly got us killed. Okay, this isn't worth it. Yeah, dude, our friendlies almost got us killed. Well, me killed. Fuck it, the more they take out, the less that we gotta deal with. Oh, shit! Fuck, that was optional. Okay, let them take them out, Mike.
Fuck it.
That's less worry that we have to deal with on getting caught. Go around. Oh, there's a chain here. Fucking Tarzan, mother hugger. Oh shit, I gotta bandage up. I took some fall damage. Remember our challenge, Mike, try not to get caught. Was he caught or no?
It's just, I just wanted the units to get away from that spot.
Yeah. Well, I saw some bullets flying your way, that's why I thought you were caught.
Yeah, that was the thing.
I was nearly caught there. Oh, what? Yeah, see, these are the types of missions that I was talking about, like, where you have no choice but to get caught. Mike, one's coming up behind us. Like, we had no choice but to get caught during this one. Because there's fucking... Ooh! I saw that. Because of these fucking friendly combatants. Put that gun down, bitch.
Now, isn't it to throw a grenade at R1?
Yeah.
What about that? And there's nobody there.
Barely made that jump. Oh, I missed that shot. Fuck. Ah, oh, you ducked your head. See that, Mike? I was in that prone shot.
There you go.
Alright, well, we're all clear. Oh, don't jump. You're gonna have to sprint. You gotta sprint jump it. You see, guys, that's what I was talking about. Like, those moments right there where you can't help but to get caught. We're not gonna count those. I'm not gonna worry about that door right yet. I guess we have to. I tripped. Might as well search the corpses. Oh shit, our main objective's right up here. See, like I said, it's moments like that where we can't just help it. Holy shit, I unlocked the Lee Enfield. I didn't even have to purchase it. So apparently you can unlock guns without purchasing. Hold on. Now I can also purchase a gun.
Do I want to keep the well rod or 1911?
I just go 1911, man.
I know.
I don't know, I kind of want to use the Lee Enfield.
Now, the one thing I do honestly like about the Enfield is the fact that it can hold 10 rounds versus the Car 98, you know, 1903 Springfield that can only hold 5.
Yeah, I'm using the Lee Enfield. I'm going to purchase a new sub gun. All right, Mike, you ready?
Yeah, let's
Ooh.
see if we can get this fit in before I gotta move my shit.
Oh, it's another one of these moments. Oh, repels. Mike, you gotta use the radio. Oh, shit. Wreck the railway gun. Oh, what the fuck? Calm down, whore. Oh, shit. Remember, Mike, this is new territory. We don't know this area.
That is correct.
We got the Colt 1911 on my side. We got American power here, Mike. Wait, was the Lee Enfield made by America?
No, that's British.
Fuck. 1911, yeah. That was made by America.
Yeah, and let's see, I'm running, you know, Springfield, Thompson, and the 1911, so all American, my friend.
What about the MKB-42?
That is essentially the STG-44, so that's German.
Well, fuck. Alright, we got some tangos right up here. Oh, shit. I forgot. Oh, we could've used that sound mask.
I totally want to shoot that officer in the face.
I hear a deer. Do you hear that?
I hear something that's not the enemy.
Alright, fuck it, pick a target and wait for the sound mask. Got a target?
I got a target. Target walking to the right side of the barn. Oh, I hit him in the shoulder or something.
We gotta move. Damn it, Mike. Cover was blown.
I know. Just because.
Damn it. fuck. We knew it was gonna happen.
Yeah, like I knew something was gonna go wrong as soon as I missed my first shot.
So we know we can't hit, we gotta hit vitals. Give it, there we go. I ran out of staminas.
That's the die.
Alright, now we just gotta wait for our staminas to cool down. How the hell did we attack all those targets at once?
We didn't do it all at once.
Oh shit. Alright, now we just wait for the sound masking and take on a target. Nice shit. Did you get that kill?
Yeah, I killed the officer.
Listen, if you take the guy on the right, I'll take the guy on the left.
So I'm looking at.
I'm set. You ready? Now.
Fucking dot. Apparently, him wearing a helmet must have did something.
I saved your ass on that, though.
It's just, I do know, if you would have missed that shot, I would have definitely got the third one.
Oh, shit, we have two more.
All right, I'm coming up.
One right there. One inside the barn.
There's another enemy to the left.
There's like four to the left. Oh, I see you. Ah, I didn't get it quick enough. That sound mask and thing goes off again. Ah, oh, dude, I thought that was a sound mask. I almost shot.
I almost did too.
I got the guy on the right if you want to take the guy on the left. See if you can get a shot on him.
Yeah, he got out of my sight.
Cock shot. Moving. Oh shit, you're already down here.
Yeah, I was trying to get a shot on the other guy.
I wonder if we can use this to sound that. Oh shit. They're gonna know where I'm at. I gotta move.
That with the sound.
You didn't, but there's only one left. That mic, that's how we do.
Hell yeah.
I am one of our objectives over here. Oh. That's weird. Oh, he's a Jaeger. I don't know what the fuck that means. My.
Probably, you know, more special troop or whatever.
Probably tougher armor.
Yeah, you put... Have you played Vanguard's campaign?
Yes.
It's just in my mind, maybe these Jaegers or whatever the hell they are, it might be like the Jaeger mortars.
Possibly. We have an officer over there.
Yeah, I'm looking right at him.
Is that next? Oh, I missed. Good thing you shot that. Oh shit, there's two more. Take the guy on the left, I'll take the guy by the truck. You ready?
Can't even see him. Wait. I think I'm looking right at him.
How the hell are they still?
Okay. Well, we did that pretty well.
I'd say. Holy shit. Oh shit, there's another one! I hit the truck! Did I kill him?
No.
How the fuck? I gotta move.
I am okay. Not restarting. Oh, there's more. One more.
Where the fuck? Yeah, see, it's stuff like that that don't make sense.
Get out, get away, get away.
It's gonna blow. Oh, there it goes. Hell yeah. What's up here? Oh, a secret cave. Did you do all that?
Do all what?
You don't see all those marks?
Oh, them like 6, 7, whatever. No, I never did that.
Hold on a minute. So you mean to tell me we didn't mark any of those enemies?
No.
Maybe it happened. Maybe it happened when we defeated that optional objective.
Who knows?
I mean, they're all privates, so they're all low rank. Oh, fuck, I didn't realize how close we was. The sound masters off. I got this guy far left. Nine. Get him?
I got one to the right, but there's another. I don't know if I can shoot him though.
I wouldn't right now, there's too many. Oh, they found the dead body.
Yeah, because he's like right, or he was right behind the tree. There's two coming in from the right side. So three, I don't know.
Hold on. I have an idea. Oh, I missed.
Where's that one guy go?
Oh, we had a shot right there. Actually, I have an idea. Well, that handles some of that. Hold on, don't fire a gun, don't fire a gun. Thank God for suppressed ammo, Mike.
I'm totally about to shoot this bit, motherfucker. Ooh, go away, go away.
I'm trying more, mother.
Come on, peek your head
again. Haha, got him! Whoops!
Fucking suspicion! What the hell?
I'm all clear. Mike, do you want to go ahead and move your stuff downstairs?
Nice.
knife me? Get him? Would you object it to me shooting in a closer crate?
I forgot I had my mic muted. I fucking led the shit out of that shot, bro. They can't have too many over there. Oh, I see him. Oh, he almost saw me though. Oh, what the fuck? Apparently there's more over at the house.
There is?
Yep. I had no idea. Might be a good idea. Oddly enough, though, it says my cover's been blown, but it's not showing my location.
Yeah, just be careful, because I don't know if people are coming.
Oh, yeah, they're coming. I could see them.
Yeah, I'm just going to chill back here for a minute.
I can't move. Yeah, I need you to kill this guy over here. Wait, no, I got him. Alright, I need to move. For some unknown reason, they can see us through fucking grass and walls. Incoming! Oh shit! That's gonna hurt. Prepare for the ouch. Mike, I think you know what this means.
Restart.
We've officially been caught multiple times.
Well,
oh, I quickscoped him! Sort of.
I mean, hey, Daniel, you know, you can fuck that main objective, but that doesn't mean you can't have a little fun.
Oh, I quickscoped him too! Let's see, we fucked it up. We know this. We like to have a little bit of fun. Oh, I missed every shot. Fuck. I missed that shot too! Okay, we're gonna see. Hello? I'm dead.
You're dead. Tim Dan. Dog, shut up.
Roof!
Come on, kill me. Kill me. Okay, I'm just gonna restart this. How's that sound?
Yeah, restart it.
Oh, wait, maybe restart checkpoint. Not restart.
Oh, yeah, I didn't realize that we had restart from checkpoint. Oh, yeah, we're gonna have to restart.
Fuck.
We gotta restart.
Fuck, dude.
Well, if we didn't get a checkpoint right there, we wouldn't have had to have restarted.
Wait a minute. I just thought of something. I gotta wait till the game loads in.
What'd you think about?
Remember the manual save?
Oh, yeah. I'm glad we were smart about that.
Okay, so load game. It's going straight to the manual.
Boom! What a grind, Mike. That was actually, that's a fair play, you know? Because that was at a moment where we didn't get caught.
Yeah, because what, if I remember correctly, we just, I mean, we took out our targets, and we just laid low for a sec, and then we just went off.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, I forgot where I saw that sniper at. Oh, I found him! Oh, but he does see me, so I gotta get on the high ground. I got suppressed ammo, so I'm gonna shoot the sniper first.
I'm trying to find this one.
You can't see his glint? Oh,
I saw the glare that time.
I missed. I know where he's at though.
He's running.
Yo, I see him. Alright, get down, don't rush it.
You missed my shot.
We don't need to rush things. We got rid of the pain in the ass. Oh fuck, I almost got him out. Come on, I could use some rifle ammo. Is there anything in here? But yeah, there's enemies over at this house over here. That's how I was caught the first time. Okay, I got some more rifle around.
Okay, I'm seeing four targets on the bridge.
Well, let's play it smart. Take them out carefully.
Yeah, I'm waiting for the sound. I'm looking at the guy that's by the train.
Far left?
Yeah, far left. Actually, like, in front of the train. If you know what I mean. Oh, he's walking towards the front.
I missed! You took off his nose!
Okay, I'll take that kind of shot.
Now we just need another sound mask.
So what do you think? What are you going for? Guy on the left?
Far left, farthest left. You gonna take on the one beside him? The one that's full circled. You see that? Beside him.
See the guy. That's in between like the two wood pieces or whatever in front of the train.
I didn't take my shot, I was in the binoculars. Oh, these guys lined up? Hold up. Oh, they weren't lined up. Fuck. We gotta move. You definitely gotta move. You took two shots in the same spot. You definitely gotta move. Whoa, slow down, slow down. This house over here? That house over there, there's people there whenever I got caught. That's how I was getting shot at. There's a fucking tank there. Guy here. Oh, I'm about to get caught. Alright, I'm gonna switch over to suppress. And I'm gonna try and take out that tank. It'd be nice if I could get in front of the tank. I missed. See, I could shoot the tank's tires, but that ain't gonna do me no good. Wait, is there a window in the back of the tank? No.
Remember, tanks don't have tires. They have tracks.
No, this tank has a tire.
What the fuck?
Oh, I immobilized it. Now I can't move. I need to get to the front of that tank.
Okay, I really hope you didn't hear the YouTube video that I just started playing. Okay, just, you know, I just didn't want the audio to be in the...
Alright, but we still gotta deal with these three motherfuckers over here. I don't even know where these three are. You look at them. All three of them. Once the next sound mask comes. Once the sound mask comes, I'm gonna take this guy over here.
Alright, one sound mask.
I hit that shot though. Oh, he's behind cover. Fuck. I think I might have taken your kill.
I was trying to shoot the guy to the right that you shot, but he didn't die.
I rescued it. Oh, Mike, we gotta move. We got more people coming in. Mike, I'm gonna go over here. Try and get high ground. Oh, you can't climb this. No, fuck it, we're going in behind. Is there any ammo in here? I could really use a lot of it. We got a guy there. Next sound mask, you want him?
Which guy are you talking?
The guy that's marked.
Yeah, next sound mask. Assuming I still have a shot on him by that time.
I'll shoot him.
Oh, there's another guy over there. You see him?
Hold on. I got vegetation in the way.
He was on the other side of the tank.
No, I'm currently not seeing him.
Well, now he's inside the building.
Wait, is there two people over there?
Yes. In a tank.
Alright, let's see the guy on top.
Is your cover blown?
No, it's just...
I have two more.
I don't understand. How the fuck is that a tank? I thought it was something like
it's an APC. How about that? Mike, watch out to our left. See that guy coming up behind us?
Yeah, I'm kind of gonna, I'm gonna waltz over here a little bit so I can get the one out of there. Good night. Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
I don't even know why I just thought of that.
We gotta figure out a way to take out this APC.
I'm thinking, I wonder what's shooting it in the track.
Oh no, I'm about to find out. Absolutely nothing. Wait a second. I have an idea. But I'm not gonna like it. How far? Oh, that wasn't far enough. Alright Mike, I have another idea. Coming up behind. I ain't gonna lie, I'm surprised that tank didn't see us yet.
I am surprised too.
Tank is down. Our feet tank is down. Is there any ammo up there? At least we got some more advantage. Bodies. I need ammo badly. See guys, this is what happens when you actually like try to be stealthy. You end up running out of ammo. Do we have anyone on the bridge or are they both below the bridge?
They're below the bridge. I took a shot and missed.
Then I'm going on the bridge to get the ammo.
Okay, there's a third person. I cannot.
Mike, there are people on the bridge. There's a sniper up here. And I have absolutely. Oh, fuck.
You did not see me.
Bro, there's a sniper seeing me right now. You're gonna get me caught. Is your cover blown?
No, it's just, I got like so scared that it was going to be, I just took off running.
There's a guy over here. Sniper, I can't kill him. Well, right now my cover isn't blown. They thought it was. Or I thought it was, because they all turned red. Where the f*** is this sniper tower? I have a clear. Okay, sniper is down, so I think that was who was seeing you. Was that sniper?
I don't doubt it. So I'm just gonna move up.
Oh fuck, Mike, we had to go below the bridge.
Gotta go below the bridge. Aww.
We got a couple enemies on the bridge. Down that way. Yeah, I'd appreciate it. Fuck right off, buddy. Oh, Mike, there's someone right beside you. Did you kill him?
He literally stopped, turned, looked at me, and I just shot him in the long quick scope. I will take it. I do not care.
Oh, well, I got motherfuckers coming at me right now. Oh, Mike, I had to run, dude. Oh, fuck. Oh, my asshole puckered.
Go away.
Ah, but they ain't never seen me though. They just heard the gunshot. Mike, is your cover blown?
No, it's just like there was a guy.
Oh shit!
A little bit of higher level. Turned, but he was looking to that, like back to the other end. Then he turned, looked at me, after I shot him in the face. So we're good. I'm just popping headshots.
You know, it sucks. We might actually have to restart. If your cover's blown, we have to restart.
Oh, we're good. It's just, I'm down here chilling.
Ew, that death didn't sound too good. What What the hell are you getting shot by now?
Another.
Fuck. I think I just blew up mine, trip mine.
Dude, I seriously think there's like another sniper or something.
Whoop! I saw that.
You shooting that guy on the ladder?
Huh?
I shot a guy coming down the ladder.
Place that charge down there and get up here.
That's right, it is down.
Huh! Listen, homie, I'm a better sniper than you. All I gotta do is find you. Hey, buddy, watch this. Oh, I missed. You're lucky. I
placed that charge.
I found our secondary sniper. Did you place the timed one or the regular one?
I don't know. All I know is I placed it.
Yeah, we're not restarting this part. Because, fuck you, that shit's annoying. Like, the, not the restarting part, but the fucking fact that we made it all the way here. Michael, if you have to, shoot the damn thing. Well, I guess we have to restart now. My guy had a heart attack.
Because I shot it, it didn't go up. I got closer.
Bro, I was standing on an edge, watching you in the scope, and then all of a sudden my guy had a heart attack. He just fell over and croaked. Alright, time to restart.
Okay, let's hit. I want to hit the checkpoint and see what that does.
Oh, looks like we're restarting from that fucking save.
Well, just because, Okay, so my closest thing is just loading the game. Like, you know, I did the first time.
Yeah, you're gonna have to load back into the game like we had and then load.
And what I'm going to do, we're gonna progress a little bit. I'm gonna save it again. Yeah.
Yeah, that might be our best idea.
Because,
oh fuck, okay, don't have ammo. Ammo.
What? Whenever we originally started this.
Oh fuck my life.
I don't recall you specifically saying we had to restart the whole damn game.
No, we don't. I didn't say that. The saves was, like, I thought, I'm just glad you picked up on it. Alright, so we have a sniper, I have eyes on him. Ow, you know what, fuck you. Okay, hold on, let me get in a position, bitch. Right side, they don't know what happened. So just let them calm down all the way. And then we're just gonna progress using the sound mask.
Yeah, because with us doing our stealth shit, that seems like our best bet.
And I don't want to have to waste all of our rest ammo like we did. Because I only have 7 shots. I have 6 shots.
The longest time, I think it was ever since that very first map, I haven't had suppressed ammo.
Really?
Yeah, all my shots were regular.
I mean, you can use regular shots, you just have to move out of the area. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Okay, so we have 1 TNT left. Mike, how much TNT and stuff do you have?
Let's see. I've got no TNT, no teller mines, 3 stick grenades, 1 S mine, and 1 trip mine.
Okay, I have 1 S mine. No. Okay, so all I have is 1 TNT and 1 S mine. Oh, sound has sound. Aw, oh, fuck, I didn't have a shot on anyone. I'm gonna start clearing this bridge. Sound that. Start marking targets. Now I just mark the targets so we actually see where they are.
Nice. I see the opportunity you take.
I'm taking the sniper out right now.
Oh, and hey, how did you pick out that half track thing or whatever?
What?
Remember when the half hacker, the tank thing, whatever, when we moved over there and you ended up destroying it?
Yeah. I threw a TNT.
Okay.
So that's what my plan is with that 1 TNT that we have. Clear everyone and then. Ooh, risky business.
I'm out.
Yep. Oh, you was right next to me, you dick.
No cover blown, but I'm out. Now, if I pause the game, is it paused for you too?
I don't know. Try it.
I'm paused right now.
Nope.
It is. I wanted to check that real quick.
Another sound mask shot. We got the all clear, Mike. My next target's the guy over here by the house. We got some gutsy motherfuckers coming up. I gotta move my position. If not, I'm gonna get caught. Waiting for another sound mask. See. Oh, I didn't have a shot. Wait. Mike, we got people moving in. We got people moving in on our position. One's right next to me.
You know, it says he's pretty much right in front of me, but I don't know where to go.
So did you. You got me out of there, dude.
It's just, it was either me or him.
We got three over by the house now. Next sound horror, sound mask, I'm taking a shot. Got more coming over. I think you just attracted them towards you. Are you using suppressed?
What about I? I must have actually had him suppressed ammo and didn't even realize it.
Yeah, because you didn't attract any. How many do you have?
None. So I must have used it all.
Remember, Mike, we gotta be careful. Yeah, now you didn't trust.
Yeah, I kind of figured, you know, it seemed like there was only one person over there, and there wouldn't be any harm in me taking that shot.
One guy that's closest to this is right down here. Somewhere. Oh, I found him. I'm gonna move over towards the house. Where am I? Because I'm literally down to 26 bullets. I don't think they're using that tank. I think we killed them before they got into the tank. Oh no, there is someone in the tank. I think the tank can see us. So like you
didn't know about that. Because the fucking current was constantly turning.
Well, it looked directly towards your direction as you were running across. NTL. Do you have any ammo upstairs? Now we can start working on people on the bridge. Wait, Mike! Save it. I think this would be a good save spot.
Okay, it is. And real quick, I'm going to run out to the kitchen, get something to eat.
Okay. Well, then let me lay down so I don't get caught. You know we always good to go.
Alright, let's kill some Nazi bastards.
Are these Nazis?
Say that again?
That are these Nazis?
Yeah.
I thought this was Italia though. It's like Italy. Did Nazis take over Italy? Apparently so, according to this game. As soon as that sound mask hits, I'm taking this guy on the right.
Guy far right, you can act, the only one you can actually see?
Yeah.
Okay.
Unless you want him.
Nah, I wanted to make sure that who you targeted.
Fuck, I missed. Alright, we're gonna have to move, because I took three fucking shots. Oh shit.
What'd you do?
All I did. Not what I did, it's what I'm about to do. Mike, don't run across the bridge. Can't hear that. There we go. They heard that. Mike, we're gonna have to back up farther. Oh, that would do what I thought it would do. Fuck. Alright. I planted a fucking trap. Let him climb up, let him climb up. I have a trap set. He ain't gonna like it too well, though. They're gonna blow his ankles off. Oh, I better move. Oh, what? Damn, Mike, what a shot.
Damn. Okay, I'm just gonna lay low for a minute.
Yeah, lay low. Oh, I see. I'm gonna back up over here. I want him to come close. So, like, let him come closer. Because I have a trap set right there. Oh, he's like right beside it, Mike. Damn, he would run. I want him to come closer. I want to see how these traps work. Come on, buddy. He's coming towards it. Shit. Okay, there we go. You heard that. You heard that. Where the fuck is he going? Actually, that might be a...
going down.
Might be an okay idea. Is he coming back up? Nope.
This guy's going down even farther.
Let him. Now he's gonna come up to investigate. I better move back farther. Hey Mike, prepare for the ouch. Ooh. I thought that was gonna give us like a sick ass kill cam.
No, it was just like, that was it.
We're gonna have a couple more coming up. What the fuck?
What are you laughing at, Giggles?
Okay, so after getting some minor technical difficulties fixed, we're back. And I'm hoping you guys didn't see any of that. So, alright. Oh, hey, spawned me down here with you. Hi, buddy.
I did not need to do that.
It happened. Get out of the area. Oh god, he's up top. Oh, one of them is. Oh, he's to the right. He's over here. What? Where the fuck is he? Oh, I have nothing now. I have no suppressed ammo, no fucking anything. I lost it all. I'm gonna go down here and plant this.
Die on top of the bridge, do you know?
Hold on, hold on, hold on, don't move, don't move. Yeah, he's down here at this level. Well, I'm gonna get... Wait. Not you, I was talking to myself. I'm gonna loot this guy. Because maybe he's actually got some equipment that I can use. One teller mine, that's fine.
You already got that guy?
No, he's not dead.
Alright, I see
him. He's right below you. If you don't get him, I will. No. Oh shit. I got a shot.
Okay, I see his, or I did.
Or I did, he says.
Just remember, run the hell away from it so you don't get blown up.
Well, what you ended up doing was you shot it, and then, like, the lag reaction. Let me move out of the area first. If you got a shot on it, take it.
I honestly, like, legit cannot even see it.
I think your gun has a higher zoom than mine.
I got a 12 or 12 times zoom, and I don't even see it. I even looked at the binos, and they have 20, and I still didn't see it.
Let me hop all the way down on this bitch. Hold on. That's because it's farther into the gap. I see it.
Oh, okay. I think that one.
That's fucking sick. So, I got a question. Now that we did that, how do we get across?
Oh, I guess that was it.
Oh, we beat it. Never mind. We don't need to get across. Fuck, dude, that actually worked out in our favor.
So what do you think? Run some more or call it?
I'm running some more, dude. It's only 11:44. Fuck. Alright, so... now, whenever I get into the shit, I'm gonna have one TNT, one stick grenade, and 16 suppressed pistol rounds. My next quote unquote promotion, I'm gonna buy the suppressed rifle ammo.
Okay.
So I can start bringing that in too. Honestly, I'm loving the Lee Enfield, though.
I have no idea.
I just can't wait until tomorrow when I get all these fucking skins for it. And start rocking the fucking camo skin. Holy shit. To upgrade damage on this thing, I have to get 30 sound mask kills. Kill 25 targets with an adjusted range? What the fuck is an adjusted range? Oh. I'm ready when you are. Ready when you are, bud. I think my wife's downstairs. She is.
I didn't know if he was ready, so I'll just wait. Okay.
How about you get the first guy?
I'll get the second guy. Oh yeah, I got suppressed ammo in it right now. For a second there, I could. Yeah, whenever I was trying to line up with him, it kind of went a little too far. Okay, let's go right. Okay. Wow, I ran so much further. Yeah. Two people to our left being for sure.
Okay.
Yeah, it sounds like it'll work to me.
Oh, fuck, no, I keep forgetting my mic is muted.
No, we just obviously got a kid, like, you know, we're trying to do something, and say there's a guy or two in the way, kill them, and go on from there.
Stack them under.
It has literally been so long since I've heard that.
I used to say that all the time. Is that an actual window? Not anymore! Talk about timing. Okay. Oh, wait. I have an idea.
Well, what's your idea?
Might not be a good one, but it's an idea. What the fuck is this symbol over here?
Hey, wait, hold up a second, bud. What I'm going to do, I'm going to save.
Good idea. Like I said, I don't know if this is going to be a good idea or a bad one, but I want to see what the fucking symbol is over here. Oh, it's a trench. Oh, fuck! Okay, so...
That was emblem on the map. It turned yellow and then it went back to white. Like, what the hell?
Because I was caught, or I was like on the verge of my cover being blown.
Ah, okay.
Like, I was literally a pube hair away from being blown. My cover being blown.
Got a guy coming towards me.
Yep, you have to take him out.
Down. It was an officer.
Well, I just had to take down those two over there. So we didn't have to take that risk of getting caught. Can we jump down there? Ow, that hurt! We better run. They heard that and did not like that. Oh, sweet, I got more suppressed pistol ammo. Mike, what are you doing?
And then,
huh?
Ammo.
Oh. So far, so clean, Mike. Sounds like we got some sound masks coming up.
What's out?
Disable or destroy it. Okay. Let's not do that yet. Fuck.
Sorry, I was already in motion.
Okay, it's all fixed.
So therefore, I don't have to feel bad.
Alright, let's set the sound mask. We need the sound masking. What the fuck's going on? Like, if you have any suppressed sniper ammo.
No.
Alright, hold on. Oh, I know what I did. I fucking held square. I didn't press square. Fuck. Okay, so, we seem to be in the clear now.
Yep, seems to be.
I just need to find something we can use to... Wait a minute. Bye! Okay. Bye, guys. Yes, that was just a one-time sound mask. What?
Alright, real quick, while we got a moment, did you see my stream from yesterday or the day before?
I did not.
It was something about Vanguard. I forget what the title was. You know how whenever we played Vanguard Zombies, we eventually went to the map Shinonuma?
Isn't that the new map?
Yes, that is the actual new map on Vanguard, but the thing is, now you know with the map that we played, the only way we could progress through the round is by doing those, like, little missions or what the fuck.
Yes.
The difference is between those and Shinonuma, it's round-based.
Yeah, that's what you texted me.
Oh, and did? I thought I said that to the guy.
Oh, you text me in iMessage.
Oh, well, shit. Yeah, like, I genuinely thought that I just did that.
You got balls jumping all the way down there.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought I wouldn't, or I thought I wasn't gonna land there, but oh well.
It'd have been nice to have that sound hoarding, or that sound masking. But I held the button instead of pressed the button and disabled the damn thing. Mike, move. Don't fire, we're like right in the middle of the dead zone.
Oh dear. I'm seeing like what, like 6, 7, something like that enemies?
Yeah, and we're not supposed to get caught.
Ho sentito qualcosa.
If you can, take him out with a silenced pistol.
This guy right in front of us?
No, the guy that's yellow behind us. So he doesn't alarm everyone else.
Alright, I'm going to pursue him. Second.
Alright. Took down our radio man.
And the guy that was yellow was now dead.
Oh. They can't call for backup now. Yeah, you wanna make every shot count with suppressed ammo. That's one thing I did find out.
Oh, definitely, because I mean, how often do you actually find this guy?
Not often, and yet, and the only way you can find them in battle is if you find the little glowing satchel. Kill the corrupt harbor master. Where the fuck is he? I'm getting shotgun ammo even though I don't have a shotgun. Mike, do you need rifle ammo?
I'm actually good on rifle ammo. I got, what is that? 42 rounds.
Trying to find us a way to get another sound masking ordeal. Yes, guys, the gameplay that you are watching is uncut, unedited, 2 hours long. It's like a live stream, but you guys ain't seen it live.
Dude, like, it's literally so tempting just to fucking shoot these.
I know. We got warheads on there.
And this is just on my own fruition. I'm saving right now. And we'll put bullets in the head. Wow, that actually worked out a lot better than I thought it would.
I just picked up more pistol suppressed ammo. Remember, Mike, we are split, so be careful on what you do.
That is honestly why I saved the game and then took the shot.
I don't know if this guy's inside or... Harbormaster is down. Okay, I have a sniper in my area. He nearly caught me. Oh man, this guy was thinking about committing suicide. I don't feel bad for killing him, but I kind of do. I don't see you, bitch. See that mark? Oh, shit. Damn, dude, my headshots are getting fucking... Ah, I got a ricochet kill.
There you go.
My headshots, though, are getting meaner and meaner. Hey, Mike, you want to see something cool?
Yeah, let me... Okay. What?
Fuck that sniper. Oh!
That's what you think like about it. He shouldn't have been standing there.
I'm not close enough to take the shot. I don't feel comfortable in it. Michael, you have a shot on this guy? Thank you. Oh, they heard that gunshot too.
Yeah, I kind of shot, or I was looking through this one window, saw the guy, and I'm like, you know what? Yeah, he needs to be unalive, so. Well, that's good. You shot the guy that I was literally just about to go after.
Huh? What? All right. dare take the shot. And risk it for the biscuit.
Fuck it, risk it for the biscuit.
Oh, I know this location. Is that the one you've been looking for? Yeah, I didn't want to use a... Oh, shit. Peach? Beeps. You know what that name reminds me of? Bebop from TMNT. Because his, friend, Rocksteady, he would call him Beeps. I'm a fucking ninja. Was that you that burped? Was that you that burped?
No, I was watching the TikToks.
I'm a fucking ninja.
The guy that I was watching just chugged a 20-ounce bottle of Mountain Dew Baja Gold. Which is literally the same thing as Maui does.
Was he? We got a bunch of enemies over here, by the way.
I see that.
Kind of don't want to give up my position because I'm at a really good position.
Oh, you're on top of the door.
That's what I'm saying. I wish we had some more sound masking. That would be nice right about now. What I can do is start marking all these fucking targets. Possible sniper, nope. Alright, I only have 9 suppressed shots. Non mi piace questa carta. 7 suppressed. What the hell was that you just shot?
Some target that you marked.
With what?
Depressed ammo.
I'm sorry. Mike, I don't think that guy was happy.
I would assume that he wasn't.
Testicle shot. I am down to 5 trust. I'm actually gonna drop down in here. Well, I'm gonna drop down. Ow, that hurt. What? Oh, there you are. Hi, Mike.
Hey.
Huh? Mike.
Yeah, buddy.
Might want to save. Yeah, if I was you, might have to save.
Alright, we are good on the save.
Aww, mother dick. I gotta move. I took 3 shots without moving. I recommend going there. Oh, really? What are the odds? You got best friends, baby. Alright, I'm gonna move over to that area. Hey, you got best friends, baby. I'm looking for more suppressed ammo, because we're gonna need a lot of it. Mike, where are you at?
I'm still over by the destroyed gun.
Oh.
But I'm making my way up.
Making my way downtown. Walking fast. I'm a seagull. Go fuck yourself. How'd you like that one?
That's a good shot right there, my friend.
I fucking pulled the rifle out and just quick scoped his dumbass. He poked his, he literally was just standing there in the wide open. I had to take the shot. I have a feeling they're all gonna come over this way, so we're gonna run over here. Enemies are now searching. Fine. How can I not get a shot on this motherfucker? Damn it. You dumb. dumbass.
Don't worry, it'll be okay. This guy going.
His grave.
Bitch.
We got some sound masking. Some. Wow, that sound masking. Mike, you fucking bitch. We got a tank. Oh shit. Fuck, they're gonna know where we are. I missed these shots.
Literally, it makes no sense to me. That sound masking thing was still up on my screen when I pulled the trigger. As soon as I pulled the trigger, it's here.
Run! Run! Mike! Run! Run! We're gonna have to get out of here.
What are you doing?
Fuck it. Ooh.
Oh shit, 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 shit. Get down! Where the fuck was I being spotted from? Oh, you. Fuck you, bitch. Alright. We definitely gotta move now.
Oh, wait. There's like three people that way, knocked down.
Yeah, why do you think I went this way?
The thing is, I didn't even notice them until I got close.
Oh shit, shit, shit. One's coming up, one's coming up. Yeah, we still got that tank over here. I'm switching to suppressed, and I'm gonna take out this tank.
Okay.
I'm gonna let it make another pass. Then I'm gonna shoot the driver right in the fucking dome. Did you take out that other guy already?
No, I didn't.
Mike, there's a yellow guy behind us, gonna take him out.
Okay, I see him on the map. I'm going to pursue.
Fuck, it's right, I forgot they have fucking shooters. We're clear from the tank. Like, run.
There's one guy right below me.
Yeah, I know. He's right in front of me. Alright, I'm gonna take all the attention off of us. But I got big fucking kahunas right now.
We speak English in this country. Do your recording. You're still recording, right?
Yes.
I just said that thing about me.
I'm like, as of right now, I think I took most of the attention off.
I'm seeing like 9 enemy targets.
Yeah, but they're all attracted to that tank that exploded mysteriously. Actually, you look like you're in a better vantage point than I'm at.
Okay. I'm gonna save real fucking quick. I'm gonna take a shot. Give it a try. Yeah, fucked up. Okay, maybe it's not going to fuck up.
I hit that sound mask. I had to do it. I couldn't go upstairs if I didn't.
Hey, my guy, you gotta do what you gotta do.
You know, eventually they're gonna close in on us.
I don't know.
Michael, careful. Hold on, hold on. I have an idea.
I got a fucking Jaeger kill from that guy.
Really? Let's start making our way inside. And since they're distracted on the door. Put your head back up. Fuck. Are you throwing rocks?
Oh, I'm just standing here. Like, I have rocks up, or I'm not throwing them.
Alright, Mike, follow me, follow me, follow me. They're not smart enough to use the window. Oh Fuck, Mike. They're coming, they're coming, they're coming, they're coming. Oh, Mike, get in here, get in here, get in here.
Mike, he's right there at the door! Watch out for the tripwire!
You're gonna hit that, you're gonna... Oh, I guess you can't hit that. Don't shoot.
Yeah, he is, I see him.
Alright, we better go into the other room now. Run! How'd that work out for you, dumb... Oh, shit.
How'd that work out for you, dumb... Oh.
Down another fucking teller. Change that into an S mine. Ready for this, Mike? It's gonna be ballsy.
You know, I could just pull the trigger because I have my spring sword out.
You could. But we don't want to give him too much of a hint. That's so perfect. Watch out. I booby trapped the body with an S mine. Wanna pop another shot? Wait, 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 wait. That's under us. Go ahead and pop. Wait, there's stairs here?
Alright, just so you know, I'm still ready to pop a shot.
Pop it.
What?
Pop the shot.
Oh,
Well, we don't want them. Okay, they're on high alert now, so they're definitely coming. They don't see us. Comment section. Oh! He might have. Come on in there, bitch boy. You know you wanna. Now look, he's gonna run all the way around and run into that tripwire. What'd I tell ya? Get fucked.
Sorry. Get fucked, Aaron.
Shit, I should have done
that. Would you believe I actually have a get fucked Karen hat?
Yes. Fuck, I might actually have to booby trap out here.
And would you actually believe my father wanted me there?
Michael! Aha!
Believe my father wanted me to wear that hat to visit somebody in his family.
I believe it.
My headphones are
locked. Michael, watch. Someone's coming up those stairs there. Hopefully they're running. Michael, move! You need to move! Not that way! This way!
I didn't see him right away.
They might hit that tripwire there. Oh fuck, there's another one. Fuck, he would go all the way around. You know what? Fuck you, bitch. Cover's not blown. Who all saw us? That one guy? Get the fuck out of here. Nice shot.
Yeah. Fuck that guy.
Fuck, Mike, we're gonna have to move. We gotta move now.
Where the fuck are you gonna go?
I don't know, go around back. I'm in our motherfucking armory, dude. Technically, these guys have never seen us, so I'm not really counting it. Sorry, comment. What is way too late to comment? Michael, if you can get out, get out.
I'm like, literally.
You know, I'll come back. How the fuck did they get in? Oh, there's a back door here. Alright, Mike, I made it out. How about you?
Well, I made it out. I'm just kind of hanging off the side of the building.
Drop down. Good. I'll pick you up. Oh, you didn't need it.
I must have enough help.
Oh, you know what we're going to do now?
What?
We're going to go over here, get on top of this building, and flank them. Because we got to get back in there, because there's a bunch of fucking weapon or ammo in there.
Well, we got a minute. I'm gonna go take care of that.
Alright.
Elena.
Mike, did you just shoot me?
I know that I was pointing your direction, but I don't recall actually pulling the trigger at you. I see somebody on the other side of the wall.
Yep, I handled all four of those guys while you were gone. Cause while you were gone, I snuck in, planted one of those fucking, oh my god, dude, I just got a Panzer fucking thing warhead. You coming in here?
I am.
Am I gonna take all this ammo for myself? Ooh, I got 8 suppressed pistol ammo and 5 suppressed sniper. You search all the crates?
I think so.
Well, there's 2 crates. There's one here and there's one over here by the stairs. I'm gonna go ahead and scope out our next objective. It'll be glowing. Mike, I think it's the first mission we've actually had a decent amount of ammo.
I would probably say the same.
Well, shit. Well, shit, there's a lot of fuckers over there. I mean, a lot of them. And of course, guess what, Mike?
You got a lot of... Yeah, we have a lot of Victor Charlie's in front of us.
And a tank.
Fuck.
I was nearly spotted by this guy over here. Michael, save while you can.
What?
Save while you can. Did you save it?
Yeah.
Is there a way on top of this building that I'm in? Double kill. One more bullet left for the island. So if I could climb this tower and know that I'm not gonna get seen, I would definitely do that.
Oh, I don't doubt it.
How did I miss that shot? Oh well, that was a waste. You have one right next to you, Mike. He just went left. My left, your right. Good shit.
Kill, save my cover, so cool.
If you had a stick grenade, Mike, a nice chuck over that way would be nice. Shut up and turn around. Oh, Mike, you just blew my cover. I was gonna assassinate that motherfucker. No, he didn't see me. Just, I was so close to assassinating him. Damn it, I can't get close enough to get a good shot. Mike, do you have any suppressed ammo for your sniper?
No.
Never mind. Bro, I just got a reward that's a crack shot. Oh! 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 Get down! I had to take him out, he kept seeing me. Actually, now that I... Fucking hell. Oh, I'm thinking about it. I can climb up here now. God, dude, hitting them small shots like that is so satisfying. Make this one tank down. But now I gotta get down over here. Oh shit! How did I survive that?
Like, okay. Legit, how the hell did you survive that?
You saw that, right?
Yeah, I was watching you when it happened.
Alright, we can get moving now. You okay? You were dreaming. Bullshit. I don't remember some of these missions taking. Mike, are you coming?
I'm coming, I was just, dipping around. My headphone fell out of the
box. Big boom, coming in hot. Hey, look at my ass. Don't you hurt me, bitch. Oh, fuck. God dang, Mike, we are too good for our own kind, I swear.
Fucking right.
I'm a fucking crack shot with this pistol. Mike, how are you doing on ammo?
Let's see. Springfield is okay. My Thompson is good. And my pistol.
Pick that up, cause you might get suppressed pistol ammo.
I was gonna say, my pistol has 2 suppressed and 34 regular. Okay.
I'm inside. Pick that up off the box. See it?
Off the what?
The box right here. I marked it. It's right behind you. Did you get any suppressed?
2 suppressed pistol, which if I'm not mistaken is what I already had.
So now you have 4.
No suppressed rifle, and obviously no suppressed
rifle. Oh fuck, Mike, I might have alerted him. Coming, Mike? Mike? Mike. That was a waste of all my ammo than what I wanted. That was not okay. What are you doing, bud? Alright, we gotta wait for Mike. Okay, so normally we would finish the mission. Yes, I just had the recording on pause. Just because Mike said okay. But normally we would have finished the mission. It's also 1:30 in the morning, and I think Mike fell asleep. I'm not gonna lie. I think he's passed out. I just tried to call him, no answer. Tried to say something to Mike, no answer. So, we are actually going to take this checkpoint right here while we got it. I'm going to end it right here. See you all in a minute.